Brandy, say hi. So we're going, recording on the back camera. It's going on my YouTube channel, by the way, Courtney. Don't do that shit. I'm like going to like scan this whole thing. Oh my gosh. This class is way too big. It's our Iron Man. Can I pause this? I didn't know Mary was directing today. Teachers, that's what it was. There's kids behind us.
That's the junior class.
I know, because I think a few of them are in my class. I got Ms. Owens recording. That's Ms. Fogle. I'm gonna go with Iron Man and zoom out. There you go. Come on, focus.
We have a teacher team over here who's going to compete. Hey. All right, so our first game is called Pantyhose Bowling.
Oh, my God.
We only need
Zach, put your hands down.
You can only use your hand. The first team who knocks down all the cups is the winning team. If you cheat, you are disqualified.
I'm about to go over and finish recording this. This one section.
No hands. And no help from anybody else. You can just kind of put it on like a cap. There you go. Yeah, get your hair out of your eyes.
Seniors.
Now, we're gonna, hey, teams, you gotta listen to me so you know what to do. You're gonna line
there
up in a line like this, next to each other, down 10 people
Ray
in a row.
There you go. Red hat.
Because we've got to make
one more senior class.
She's
right there.
Lots of 10.
Right there. It's our class.
Juniors.
I'm the longest YouTube video ever.
And sophomores.
Oh my God, I see my fourth period teacher. He's right there. I can't see
freshman.
It. The focus is so out.
Sophomores, not like that. Straight across.
Sophomores, I don't know what they're doing. Okay, let's see if I can name a few. Nope,
now,
can't name
sure
any of them, literally.
There's like a gap. Ooh, a gap in between you and your other team. So, leave a space. Freshmen. Yeah, sophomores. Kane. Down this way.
I'm like so unsteady in these bleachers.
Okay, now everybody needs to hold hands with the person next to you.
Aww. Oh, this old game. Like the longest pep rally ever. It's like an hour long. Put your hair. Turn to record my senior class. Right there we are. Woo! It's like the junior class cheering for the king.
Okay, here's how this game works. This is a classic. The person on the right hand side is gonna start.
Class.
You have to work the hula hoop down your line. Okay? It's like a thread and a needle. You cannot unhook hands. Okay? The first team who gets the hula hoop off the last person and holds it in the air is the winning team. Right?
Alright,
cheer your team on. On your mark. Get set. Wait a minute. Whoa. Take it off your head, Ryan.
Ryan's trying to cheat.
All right.
It's such a classic.
All right. Okay, hold it down. All right, here we go. On your mark.
Come
get
on,
set.
Seniors.
Go.
Teachers are like, whatever.
All right, now bring me the hula hoops and we're going to do a different game. We need 10 people again. It can be the same 10 or a different group of 10.
It's our football team, seniors mainly. Changing out people.
This is a football relay.
Oh, snap. Okay, I'm gonna pause it. And there's our teachers.
Okay, change of rules.
I really
Once
wish I caught that on
the first person is back, your whole team's gonna sit down right where you are. So the first team who has everybody sitting down is the winner.
Woo! Juniors, though. My class is right there.
So the person
right there,
Miss
Pope walking away from.
For this team, Young's going to be first. They're going to pass it back to Young. Young's going to take the ball and run
so
it back.
So junior class.
He's going to start it again.
Teachers, of course,
okay?
The seniors.
That's how it goes.
Sophomores and freshmen go by the colors. I don't know why they're wearing pink instead of gray.
All right, we're ready. On your mark.
Come on, seniors.
Hey,
come on, come on, come on.
On your mark. Get set. Go. Come on, guys. Fast. No. You don't do it like that. Come on. I'm watching y'all. Go through the legs, guys. No cheating.
Oh, my God. Seniors are confused. Seniors!
No! Seniors are disqualified!
Let's go!
Oh!
Come on, play fair! Come on, guys! Play fair!
Hey, y'all, you see that shit? That's so cool!
Seniors are disqualified. Teachers won, I think.
There was so much
Michael's head.
Going on, I don't know what to call. I know that the teachers did not cheat.
They totally cheated, I bet. I won't pay no attention to them.
I think the juniors would cheat.
like Drew and Ray. Oh God. Don't know the juniors. It's Christian and Miss Cousin.
I need one.
Don't know.
Go.
They're catching a marshmallow in a cup. Seniors are sucking. Drew sucks. Ray don't even throw him. Oh my God, freshmen are beasting. That's not a freshman, that's sophomores.
Come on, you got it.
Come on, Ray. One little bit better. Come on, y'all. Come on.
2, 1. All right. No, don't you pick those up. All right. Let's come over here.
All right. I want to see who wins this. So pretty sure they won. I got right there walking in the blue shirt.
All right. The seniors have 10.
Oh, God.
They had nine.
Marshmallow fight.
The juniors had 10.
There ain't no way.
That's Miss Pope. I was trying to figure out where she's at.
Teachers have 14.
Freeman walked away.
No! Stop! Hey! Stop! What's wrong with y'all?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh my God, these teachers behind me though. Michael, it's like down there. See? I was like warning you. It almost hit me though. Throwing marshmallows back. Reasons why I hate this school. Friends, some of our players and stuff playing around. Oh God. Hayden. Oh, sorry, Holly. Watch out. Hi, watch out.
That's Jimmy.
Someone with their class.
Hey, we just like flooded.
Yeah, but Ray's my senior. We're part of one of the seniors. Say hi again, Cammie, by the way. You're really close.
You two's really like them.
I'm doing
with these people.
They're doing the stanky leg. It's all the people! Woo!
It's
all
them.
Thank
you. I can't sing because too many people move. I mean,
they need to get out on the actual field and do it, like out there.
Yeah. There.
Okay, your chance. Go on, seniors. Shit around. That's because this bad thing vibrate.
You should have
sat
there.
Oh, hell no. Ain't nobody chanting. Recording this booing. Hey, Don! Sophomore,
this is sophomore chant.
What? It's for my channel. They're trying to chant. Nobody's like, everyone's booing. You're like, oh. We're trying to beat Thomas Jefferson.
We're not gonna win.
Enjoy your face.
I don't care.
It's like covered in hair.
I know this. It's called the wind.
I know. Mine's going to mess up so badly. Brandy's like, Whitney, get down from there before I push you. What am I fun today? Somebody going fishing. I see that boat over there. Woo! Zoom in, zoom out.
I'd rather be fishing than here.
Oh, I know, right? It's such a nice day to go fishing.
Yes, yes it is.
It'd be drier seas too.
Yes, it would be. Yes, it
I see some band members over there. I see those trombones.
That are wet. Chopping Dalton's head.
like sitting here recording.
Videos on YouTube unless it's like 15 minutes.
Actually, you can put on videos that are longer if you accept certain things.
How you do it?
Because I've done this thing and I have a video on there that's like 23 minutes long.
How you do it?
Make faces, Angel. This is what Cheryl does. And then there's Luke and Dalton and Courtney not looking at me. Oh, she looked! And then there's Brandy laughing, trying to get that tan line though. Hey. That's cultural video. That's evidence. Yeah, that's evidence, Brandy. And while it's Tony, there's another kid I know, there's a few more kids I know. The Angel just like, and all this. This is pretty twerk. Look at that pretty twerk. There's a guy from our, like, you bro. Look at this. We are fenced in. That's our officer. I'm trying to get the band. Yes. I'm like recording the band only. I'm recording the band. Angel, you ruined my shot.
I didn't know it was directly above my head. About to bite you.
No biting while I'm recording. This thing is like...
Only right because you're recording that, it's right above my head and it dropped and hit me on the head.
Audio range. I'm just like recording them moving. I'm gonna fuck with them. I don't know why, I'm just feeling peppy today.
I don't know why either.
CJ, stop!
CJ, you're in the way.
I'm trying to get the band.
Don't move.
Damn it.
Yo, stop, shut up. Woo!
Yeah.
Seniors.
He's blackout. Go to the student section, and you go wear black, and we go get drunk.
Woo!
What?
That's Justin from our grade. Really? Yes.
Yeah. All right, Mama Blair, let's grab one more temper right here.
Come on, focus.
Willow Tango.
You said drunk. No, you said drunk.
I don't know if I should like run down there and like continue recording.
Justin Clark, check out my new mixtape.
Free advertising.
I'm trying to like fix my thing.
I'm good.
Grab onto me if you fall.
I'm good now. Good, I caught myself.
Loud, like that. Alright.
Pink little crown.
Every year we get crowns out. We're going to get crowns out to our senior cheerleaders. Alright.
They don't deserve it.
This girl, she's the most likely the hug you when you're walking in the hall. That's why we're going to call her Miss Steal Your Man, Miss Mariah Bush.
Oh, yeah, Mariah, though. Mariah's awesome. Okay, I have to admit that. I love Mariah. It's Mariah. There she is with her little crown, Jared Movie City.
This girl is friends with everyone, and she's always on her phone looking for the latest tweets. Miss Social Media goes to Ebony Lee.
Woo! I love Ebony. Like,
this girl is a great cheerleader and always making people smile. She loves Ryan. Flying through the air and catching a softball with her chin. She has caught my heart. That's why Miss Flybo goes to smack living.
Oh, his girlfriend.
Hey,
Ryan and Sammy together?
Yeah.
That's what? That's
crazy. That was a wasted opportunity. It's
still PDA, and they'll get in trouble for it.
Who many think is shy at first, but once you get to know him, he has a really open mind and a great personality. Mr. Not Shy Guy goes to Colton Britton.
Oh! His arm's like shaking because I'm trying to clout. Oh, I just moved my finger in front of the thing. It's Colton. Oh, he's getting his little gold crown.
This next award is going to go to a guy who exemplifies great tackling skills as an offensive tackle, but is also very well known for his camo attire. Whether
Drew.
It's his shirt or his boots.
It's either Drew, Ryan, or Randall.
This guy's always wearing camo.
Yeah, Christian.
Mr. Can't See Me Coming goes to Lane camp.
Lane? I never even thought of Lane. Mr. Camo, okay. Can't see me coming. Yeah, he's camouflaged himself.
Clearly.
This next award goes to a fabulous football player who surprised everybody this year with his great sense of fashion and even better, his talent on the field. Mr. Pretty Boy goes to Justin Clark.
Oh! I'm trying to clap and like I'm holding my phone and we're trying to record it somehow.
Can you help me hold it for
you? No, I got it because I got better
Despite
views.
Despite a rough injury not too far into the season, this guy continues to just take advantage of it and
Corey
always try his stuff. Mr. Pimplock goes to Malik Crosby.
Woo!
Hey, Malik.
He's still there.
Malik is freaking awesome.
Yeah. He's still
there. Yeah, he's shattered his shin bone.
This player may be a tough guy on the field, but off the field he is very soft and lovable. Mr. Teddy Bear goes to Jacob Doster.
Aww. Ain't that tough, though. I'm sorry, but I'm sure. I've seen him play.
To hear the opinion of the people.
This is opinion, though, behind the camera.
In your high school career, I think you thought it would be funny to go out and try to play every single sport that you possibly could. Mr. Glad You Could Join Us goes to Grayson Eubanks.
Oh, wow. I'm not surprised. There's Grayson, number 88, I think. No, wait, 89. I got that wrong. My bad. I was reading off my phone, and my phone's, like, out of focus with these cameras. It's annoying.
To a guy who works super hard every single game and still sticks with the sport he loves. Mr. Tough Twin goes to Brady Ford.
Of course, he's going to have a tough twin because he's got a twin brother. Yeah, but he's right down there in the green. You see him hollering. That's Mason. Mason and Brady.
Not only does this player rock out on the field,
see, right,
but he
his
can
twin,
also
if I can.
Take
like
care
right there.
Of it with his new landscaping business. Mr. Mow Him Down goes to Christian Hawkins.
Woo!
Hats. There's four without.
They're still going through them, I think. Yeah, they got like two more.
This player not only leads on the field with his amazing skills, but also by his height. Mr. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, that's for Drew Hughes.
Woo! Yeah, Drew's like really extremely fucking tall. I kind of wish Gage would go out for the team so he can get that. 6 foot.
This next award goes to a player who gives his all in every single game.
I don't care.
Every practice.
Y'all stop.
Mr. Iron Tough goes to Austin Jenkins.
See, he's ugly.
Okay, y'all need to seriously stop before somebody gets hurt. Because Tony's and heels don't even stand on these things.
This award goes to a guy who always has something funny to say.
It's like super zoomed into your face.
It's into something. Mr. Funny Business goes to Corey Jones.
Woo! He got injured too. He's got a leg brace on. I said you're wearing heels.
He dropped the
towel. Oh, Corey.
This next award is going to go to a guy who
it's going to
not
all
only
of them.
Racks up yards on the field as a running back, but also excels
it's
in
like
the classroom, especially in math. Mr. Adam Up goes to Michael Wine.
I didn't even know him. I didn't even know him, like, for real. Oh.
This award goes to a player who's not only nice on the football field as a kicker, but also on the soccer field.
Okay, I gotta take off. Like, just look at that.
Junior Martinez.
It's the only thing that would travel through chair was something like that.
House.
Come on, Junior.
A house.
All right, I think that's all of them.
Let's go.
Okay, well, yeah. Lance and Ryan.
Quarterback. You name it, and this guy rocks out. What position you put him in. He always gives his all and is a fabulous team leader. Mr. Superstar goes to Ryan Owens.
Hats. Again, another person with a hat.
Yeah, his girlfriend just put it on his head.
So I've got the other hat.
Yeah,
the award goes to a guy who thought it would be funny to wait till his senior year to pick up a great sport. But you wouldn't know because
poor Lance.
He's just so super talented. Mr. Last Minute goes to Lance Poe.
Woo! I feel sorry for him to do that to him, poor Lance.
Oh, that's very sweet.
All right, oh, Justin got the mic again. I saw Justin with a mic, I'm scared. I'm gonna start recording. Look at that, that little tiny football team. Oh wait, there's two more. But look how tiny they're. The CHS logo. All right, football team, do something. Uh-oh. Teachers and our buses and our concession stand, our visitors.
Hey, you can edit that out.